kitchen scissors, garden shears, just a massive knife, all sorts. None of it works. What you need is dedicated cutters. And the reason why is because if you use something else, it will crush the cable and it will fray it and won't result in a clean cut. You need a clean cut in the cable for the cable to be passed through the outer housing and fed through the brakes or the gears or the derailleurs or whatever it is that you're connecting it to. A crushed cable just doesn't work. You need cutters.